Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to the recent update. Hello House Flippers, the version of the game that you've just run, it's pre-release. Reviewer version, this means that it can still have some minor bugs. We're currently working on all issues and should have them removed before release day, which is not that far out, in fact 2 days. We believe you will enjoy the House Flipper, enjoy the game, the House Flipper team. In this pre-release, we want to introduce all orders and houses are available. Now you have access to 17 orders and 20 houses to buy. Added new bugs. Cockroaches. Yay. Saving state of the house. All changes applied to a house should now be saved. And a new mechanic of cleaning the windows. We hope you enjoy it. Localization. 17 languages supported. First available. 13 achievements are there. Relocation of the office. Now you can buy a new house and move your office there. 3D shop item preview. Now you can choose an item in different color variants and check out how they look like before you buy them. Appraisers view. In this view, we'll be able to check the information about appraisers, like their preferences, their history of purchased houses, and so on. House statistics, game stability. So, with that said, let's start a new game, my friends. Yes, I am sure, because my old save is... let's just not talk about it. So, let's begin. This is going to be the start of a new era. No, this is going to be the start. Alright, so here we go. Welcome to House Flipper. This game will allow you to buy, renovate, decorate, and sell houses. Yeah, that's kind of what we were hoping for the whole time. So let's just get all this nonsense here out of the way. Oh, wow. Wait a second. I have to lower my... Okay, this is a little bit better. This was like super twitchy. And as you guys know, I don't do Twitch anymore. Oh, wait a second. I can go like this. Yes. Dispose. Laptop will allow you. You know what? If we can save now the state of our... I'm almost tempted. No, we're not going to do that. First, we're going to do some... We're going to do some orders. Sarah Lewis, I'd like to hire a company to put my house in order. I know from photos posted from Facebook that my ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess and stole the radiator. Congratulations, you have unlocked a new tool. From now on, you will be able to clean using a dirty mop. Oh, wait a second. I think I read that wrong. All right, here we go. So cleaning is what we do best in the beginning anyway. And that is okay. Wow, that dude did a number on that poor house. The sad part is I have kind of experience with a situation similar to that from real life. Because my ex did pretty much the same number, if you can believe it. So yeah, I know how that feels. To the extent that, yes, me too, I came back. Oh, no, I didn't come back. There was, the house was for sale and the realtor called me and said, you might want to come here quickly and look at this. Lo and behold, I didn't go. I sent my parents. But the house was cleaned out, including even the heating system, everything. So I do understand and I do feel for that person that we're cleaning up the house right now. But I have to say one thing here about the game, and that is it is a lot more stable in terms of the micro stutters are completely gone, which is good because it was one of my major concerns for this. I did not think that... like with the latest build, I still had some major concerns about how well or not the game will be done. But I guess really they pulled it off last minute nonetheless, but they pulled it off. We're gonna, after we have this done, we are going to very quickly have a peek into the new houses. On the browser, because obviously once this is done here, we can have a look at all the houses that are now for sale. Oh yeah, right, we can't clean the windows yet, but I don't think we have to. And there's only one... Yeah, there's just one radiator missing, so we can easily do... yeah, we can easily do... Oh wow, look at this. There's a lot more now. That's good. Floor panels and coverings. That one is a very big one. Beta rewards. Beta picture. I was playing House Flipper before it was cool. Very true. Beta winner cup and a flipped house. Oh, that is cool. I will not lie. That is cool. Okay, let's assemble. Autobots, assemble. Okay, so we're done. Yay! Completed. For almost 800 bucks. Not a bad day, I'd say. Alright, so that is done. Man, this house though, I think... Oh yeah, look at that! It did really save the state that it was in. Well, keep in mind, we can only clean at the moment. There is no way for me to replace stuff. I can buy a radiator. You know what we could do is... I'm not gonna do that right now. I don't think. We're gonna do another call... another call out. We're gonna do another... thing here right away, but we're gonna have a look quickly at the house for purchase. 20. So we have an abandoned house for 31,000, a burned house for 34,000, a camping bungalow for 34, house with uninvited guests, a connoisseur's house after flood, home and car, home admin legends, many generations home, a boring house, a house that's hiding something. Ooh, I can't wait. A rival woman's house. What? I don't know what that is. Old house with bunker. What? Woo. A prepper stream. A garage with a bunker. Unsatisfying effect. Uncle's bunker. Pink kingdom. I don't know. I don't know what that means. Family house and a just married's house. Wow. Actually, I am... shocked. And we can sell this one. That is awesome. Okay, well, you know what? we're just gonna go back here. And very quickly... Oh, you got nothing. Winter is coming. Winter's so hot. There's no radiators and mouse. Mount them. Or... Hello, we need to clean your garage. Threshold test. Clean the window. Better to move. Not to move the tools. Someone moves me. Can't find Americans. Yeah, let's do this. That seems to be a quick one. How can I protect my family without a gun? Yeah, that's a good question. That's a question we will worry about another day. Let's look at our perks here, because I'm pretty sure we have... nothing yet. Good. That's good. Alright, let's get the old cleaning action going. Oh, maybe we should throw the stuff away first. And this is, of course, this is the beginning of the game, right? So it's a little bit grindy at that point, but I am really looking forward now to to have you guys join me to go through all the different houses that we will have. And to go through this process together. I think it's going to be very, very, it's going to be a nice journey. And maybe, I don't know, maybe an episode per week or so. There we go. Get this cleaned up. Oh, look at that. There is one more clean the window. How am I gonna clean the window? Oh, that's new. That's the new thing. Look at that. Okay, this is funny. I don't care who you are. You are vacuuming up the window. That is precious. I have never seen a machine like that. At least not for that purpose. That is too good. Okay, well, cool. That made me laugh. Call me Mr. Clean. I hope that's it. That must be it. Oh, no, that's not it. See, I couldn't see that with a thing. Okay, well, there is somewhere still some dirt. Dirty deeds. Hello. Okay, I don't think they want me inside here. They want me just to clean the garage. What could it be, though? Clean the dirt. There must be somewhere here. Ah, there. Ha-ha! And we have done another one. Well, guys, I think that completes this episode, which was short but sweet. Maybe we do more episodes now that the game is released. Maybe an episode per day until release, which is only two more days. Or maybe I'm gonna record a whole lot more, and we'll see how that goes, really. But I am really looking forward to getting everything done now, especially now that we can indeed clean, and this will be our first project, I think. We're gonna be doing, we're just gonna be doing some more renovations, and I think next time we're gonna do another. Yeah, maybe we should do that, and then we're gonna sell this one, and hopefully I make enough to buy this one here, and we're gonna move our office in that one until we have enough money to sell the next one, and so on, and just move slowly up the food chain, because in here I do not want to stay for too long. So that all being said, thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments below what you think of the game so far. I mean, you've seen so far OCRP, anybody? I think this is going to be fun. I'm really looking forward. I'm excited now that I see that they really, just between one build to the next, huge improvement. So that is really nice to see. However, I have to go for today. Leave you here at this point, and hope to see you tonight on the stream. OCRP, the new Tahoe, will be introduced. So that's going to be interesting. And until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and God bless.